Commander, you've got a priority message from Admiral Hackett requesting to come aboard.
Permission granted.
Aye, Commander.
Commander?
Admiral?
Are you ready to bring the might of the galaxy to bear on the Reapers?
Yes, sir.
Been ready.
Then let's make sure the fleets are ready.
All fleets reporting in, sir.
Unleash all hell on them.
Never before have so many come together from all quarters of the galaxy. But never before have we faced an enemy such as this. The Reapers will show us no mercy. We must give them no quarter. They will terrorize our populations. We must stand fast in the face of that terror. They will advance until our last city falls, but we will not fall. We will prevail. Each of us will be defined by our actions in the coming battle. Stand fast. Stand strong. Stand together. Hack it out. Shepard, the Sword fleets are ready to strike at the Reapers surrounding Earth. While they keep the enemy engaged, you and Hammer ground forces can take London.
London? Why aren't we hitting the Citadel directly?
Anderson can brief you on that. Admiral, how are you holding up?
We're ready to end this. But as you can see, the station's closed itself since it appeared over London.
Damn it. Gotta get the arms open to dock the Crucible.
Exactly.
But London is surrounded by Hades cannons. Hammer transports can't land while they're active. You lead a squadron of smaller shuttles. Infiltrate with a ground team to take out the cannons using heavy weapons. Hammer can land, and we'll set up a forward operation space.
I still don't see how we're getting to the Citadel from London.
The Reapers use this beam to transport humans, alive and dead, to the Citadel. From the FOB, Hammer will launch an all-out assault on the Citadel beam. Everyone who makes it that far will take the beam to the Citadel, then locate and activate the Citadel arm controls.
Once we see those arms, Shield Fleet will escort the Crucible to this. But timing will be critical. We don't have enough firepower to keep the Crucible safe for long.
And I thought uniting every species in the galaxy was a challenge.
It's desperate. I don't even want to guess at our odds.
But this is the only plan we have. If we wait, the Reapers bleed us slowly. Conventionally, we can't defeat the Reapers without the Crucible. Get the Citadel arms open. Commander, whatever the cost, we'll do the rest.
Yes, sir.
Good luck to all of us.
The bloodletting has just begun.
Approaching Sol Relay, Commander. We're through the relay in 30 seconds. Reporting. Turian fleet reporting. Asari fleet's reporting.
Guardian fleet's accounted for and ready.
Geth fleet reporting. All fleets reporting in, Commander. Ready to engage on your command.
All those fires.
Shepard. Good luck.
You too, Joker.
Teams are away. Hammer's in position and waiting for you guys to clear a path. Normandy's rejoining Sword.
Stay safe. I'll be back before you know it.
I'll hold you to that. Normandy out.
We're closing in on the LZ, Commander.
How's it look?
Like hell? Take a look for yourself.
God, it doesn't look like home anymore.
Shit, we got a lock. Hold on.
She's getting shot quick.
Status.
That was the squad responsible for taking out that defense turret.
Who's on it now?
Nobody in the vicinity. All either deployed or shot down.
Drop us off.
Sir?
We have to take that thing out before Hammer can land.
Understood.
Change of plans, people. We're gonna take out that Hades cannon.
With what?
That downed shuttle would have been carrying heavy weapons.
Perfect. You heard the man. Once we're clear, make your way to the crash shuttle. We'll search the wreckage for heavy weapons.
This is gonna be hell!
Now, go, go!
Shit!
working on people.
That thing right down its gullet!
We got company.
Trying to use a big thing to switch out what that is.
Thank you.
us out of here, Corporal. You okay?
I'm alive.
That you are, Commander.
Anderson.
I knew you wouldn't let me down, Jim.
It's good to see you.
And you're a sight for sore eyes.
How are we looking?
Now that the heavy air defenses are dealt with, Hammer can land.
And not a moment too soon.
What's left of the Resistance is holding a forward operating base, but the Reapers are countering already. Once we regroup, it's gonna be up to Hammer to take up the fight.
It must have been brutal here, cut off from the rest of the Alliance.
It's been touch and go from day one. But once we figured out the Reapers were focusing on the major centers, it became easier to avoid direct contact.
Until London.
Yeah. We held back as long as we could, sending in recon teams. Lost a lot of good men planning this attack. But with soldiers like Major Coates, and knowing you'd bring us help, we held on.
Without you and your resistance, we'd be dead in the water.
Yeah. The Admiral's being modest. He's the reason any of us are still alive.
Let's not start handing out medals just yet. This fight's just getting started. And Hammer better be ready for it.
They didn't start out together, but they're ready to stand side by side and win this war.
Good. That's what it's gonna take.
We'll get it done, Anderson.
I was born in London.
Really?
The entire galaxy united. Too bad it took the Reapers to bring us together.
Shepard united them.
That's exactly what I meant. I know you didn't like leaving, Shepard. But nobody could have accomplished what you've done.
It's good to be back home.
There's the FOB.
Looks good. Give Hammer the all clear.
Dropship's coming.
Admiral, we've set up a command center in the building over there.
Looks like we've still got groups coming in.
Yes, sir, but not as many as we'd hoped.
Come see me when you're ready, Shepard.
Will do.
He's right. I expected to see more of Hammer here by now.
A lot of them won't be making it. You two go on ahead. I'll catch up.
The fighting here has been some of the worst on the planet. It looks bad, but there's still hope. And you're here. It'll do the troops good to see you. Bolster their resolve.
I'm just a soldier like them.
You might see yourself like that, but they don't. Like it or not, Commander, you're a hero to these men and women. Don't discount the effect that can have on them. I better go meet up with my battalion. I'll see you at the command center.
Commander?
Admiral?
Just going over the sitrep.
How's it look?
Barely 50% of Hammer has reported in.
Can we count on more making it?
There's some stragglers still en route. But the bulk of Hammer that's still intact has arrived. We're as ready as we're likely to get.
Every minute wasted here, the Reapers gather strength.
Exactly, my...
Head on.
Battalion leaders, report to HQ. We fought hard to get here, but now the toughest part of our mission begins. We've got to drive right through the heart of Reaper-controlled territory, break past their defenses, and get to that beam.
What kind of defenses?
The entire area is crawling with Reaper forces. But our biggest concern is the destroyer, protecting the beam itself.
Can we bring in air support to deal with it?
Negative. Some kind of interference. We'll have to take it out from the ground. Now they've cut a swath of no man's land through the city. We'll have to cross that first. There'll be some limited shelter on the other side, but expect heavy ground resistance. We need to get our tanks to here, if we get close enough. We've got a shot at taking that thing out.
How much of a shot?
They know we're coming. This will be a one-way trip for many of us, but there can be no retreat, no stepping back. We move forward at all costs, understood?
Oh, yeah. Yes, sir.
Johnson, Coates, you two will coordinate the artillery units. Shepard, I'm sending you right up the gut where the resistance is heaviest. Support the tanks the best you can, but stay alive. I need you for the final push to the beam. I'll give you a minute with your squad. Pick your team well.
This war has brought us pain and suffering and loss. But it's also brought us together. As soldiers, allies, friends. This bond that ties us together is something the Reapers will never understand. It's more powerful than any weapon. Stronger than any ship. It can't be taken or destroyed. The next few hours will decide the fate of everyone in the galaxy. Every mother, every son, every unborn child. They're trusting you, depending on you to win them their future. A future free from the threat of the Reapers. But take heart. Look around you. You're not in this fight alone. We face our enemy together. And together, we will defeat them.
I know they just swatted that tank like it was nothing. What are all these leftover messages? These people don't even make it out of their bedroom.
Alright people, eyes peeled. The buildings will give us some cover, but it gives them a place to hide.
Roger that.
I suppose you could be some kind of count. I mean, hostile forces are on the planet. fucking fire troop music. Anyways. That closes off their approach from that way.
Look out, Bruce!
Tanks go by, our chance of taking that damn destroyer out goes with it.
Been wiped out.
Commander, do you read me?
Major, what's the situation?
The beam's interfering with missile guidance. We can hit the destroyer, but we'll never make the precision strike we need to take it out.
Damn it. Edie, can you read me?
Yes, Commander.
Any suggestions?
I may be able to use the Normandy systems to enhance the missile's targeting capabilities.
Excellent.
I'll need you to open a link to the Normandy from the missile systems.
On it.
We're here so I can grab some medical stuff quick.
Got it.
soldier. Heads up, we've got more incoming.
Damn, we better cover our left flank. Did it hit?
What happened?
The Reaper is still too close to the beam.
We're down to two missiles.
And we haven't even made a dent.
You will need to allow the Reaper to move out of the beam's influence.
And closer to us.
Commander, Hammer's being overrun at every turn. Reaper ground forces are converging on your location. We're fighting our way to you. Hold on, Commander. Hold on.
Goddess, more are coming.
Hold on, everyone. We can do this.
Here they come.
Ammo when I need it. Especially with those coming in. Ooh, ammo. Go, go, go. Take this though. Okay, take the thing out.
It gets worse.
Of course it does.
Hackett just reported in. Several Sovereign class Reapers, including Harbinger, have broken off from the battle with Sword. They're headed here.
Harbinger?
It's an opportunity for Hackett to get the Crucible in place. But we have to get a team on board the Citadel to open those arms now.
We still don't even know what we'll find when we get to the Citadel.
Then that's our job. Find out what we're up against.
All right. Saddle up, everybody.
Oh, C-Sec, I got them pretty heavily loaded, so they should have some decent amount of weapons fight back in the Citadel.
Squadrons, delay those Reapers leaving the battle. We've got to give Hammer more time.
From here on in, it's a straight shot to the beam.
A straight shot with Reapers trying to crush us along the way.
We just need to get a handful of troops through.
Only a handful, huh?
We knew this was going to be a gamble at best.
Can't think of anyone else I'd rather do this with.
Nobody does it alone.
We're in sight of the target.
All right, everyone. This is it.
Thank you.
Come on, Bush. More expecting a little bit more help from the Leviathans in this battle, but they still haven't done anything.
Holy shit, he did it. This is the Admiral. We've got reports that someone made it to the Citadel. We need to give them time to get those arms open.
Anderson, you up here too?
I followed you up, but we didn't come out the same place. No. At least I don't think we did. What's your surrounding look like?
A lot of bodies.
You okay?
I feel like death. But I'm moving. It's dark. There's human remains scattered.
Sounds familiar. I'm in a dark hallway. Reminds me of your description of the Collector base.
Makes sense.
You think they're making a Reaper in here?
Sure. They round them up on Earth, then send the people up here to be processed.
Can't hurt
forever. But where the hell are we?
Yeah. Doesn't look like any part of the Citadel I've been to.
Whoa.
Anderson.
One of the walls here just realigned itself. The place is shifting, changing. There's a chasm here. And more hallways like the one I was in.
I think I'm near an exit.
I see something up ahead.
Don't get too far ahead of me.
Since I'm just stuck limping.
Just found that chasm we were talking about.
Hold on. I see something. A control panel, maybe. I'm just gonna go on.
Anderson. Damn it. Anderson.
Shepard. I can't.
I underestimated you, Shepard.
What
the hell?
I warned you. Control is the means to survival. Control of the Reapers, and of you, if necessary.
They're controlling you.
I don't think so, Admiral.
Controlling me is a lot different than controlling a Reaper.
Have a little faith. When humanity discovered the mass relays, when we learned there was more to the galaxy than we imagined, there were some who thought the relays should be destroyed. They were scared of what we'd find, terrified of what we might let in. But look at what humanity has achieved. Since that discovery, we've advanced more than the past 10,000 years combined. And the Reapers will do the same for us again. A thousandfold. But... only if we can harness their ability to control.
Bullshit. We destroy them, or they destroy us.
And waste this opportunity? Never.
You're playing with things you don't understand. With power you shouldn't be able to use.
I don't believe that. If we can control it, why shouldn't it be ours?
Because we're not ready.
No. This is the way humanity must evolve.
There's always another way.
I've dedicated my life to understanding the Reapers, and I know with certainty the Crucible will allow me to control them.
And then what?
Look at the power they wield. Look at what they can do.
I see what they did to you.
I took what I wanted from them, made it my own. This isn't about me or you. It's about things so much bigger than all of us.
He's wrong. Don't listen to him.
And who will you listen to, Shepard? An old soldier stuck in his ways, only able to see the world down the barrel of a gun? And what if he's wrong? What if controlling the Reapers is the answer?
If we destroy the Reapers, this ends today. But if you can't control them...
But I can!
Are you willing to bet humanity's existence on it?
I know it will work.
You can't, can you? They won't let you do it.
No! I'm in control! No one is telling me what to do!
Listen to yourself! You're indoctrinated.
No! No! The two of you so self-righteous. Do you think power like this comes easy? There are sacrifices.
You've sacrificed too much.
Shepard, I only wanted to protect humanity. The Crucibles can control it. I know it can. I just...
It's not too late. Let us go. We'll do the rest.
I...
Oh, and snap out of it, idiot.
I can't do that, Commander.
Of course you can't. They own you now.
You'd undo everything I've accomplished. I won't let that happen.
You're not yourself anymore. We've taken you.
Now, you're the one who failed. There. Earth. I wish you could see it like I do, Shepard. It's so... perfect.
This is it, everyone. The arms are opening.
Commander?
We did it.
Yes, we did. It's quite a view.
Best seats in the house.
God. Feels like years since I just sat down.
I think you earned a rest, Anderson. Stay with me. We're almost through this.
You did good, son. You did good. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, sir. Anderson?
He's gone.
Shepard? Commander?
Hey. What do you need me to do?
Nothing's happening. The crystal's not firing. It's gotta be something on your end. Commander Shepard.
I don't see... I'm not sure how to...
Commander!
Yeah, it's the little boy.
Wake up.
What? Where am I?
The Citadel. It's my home.
Who are you?
I am the Catalyst.
I thought the Citadel was the Catalyst.
No, the Citadel is part of me.
I need to stop the Reapers. Do you know how I can do that?
Perhaps. I control the Reapers. They are my solution.
Solution? To what?
Chaos. The created will always rebel against their creators. But we found a way to stop that from happening. A way to restore order.
By wiping out organic life?
No. We harvest advanced civilizations, leaving the younger ones alone. Just as we left your people alive the last time we were here.
But you killed the rest.
We helped them ascend, so they could make way for new life, storing the old life in Reaper form.
I think we'd rather keep our own form.
No, you can't. Without us to stop it, synthetics would destroy all organics. We've created the cycle so that never happens. That's the solution.
You're taking away our future. Without a future, we have no hope. Without hope, we might as well be machines, programmed to do what we're told.
You have hope, more than you think. The fact that you were standing here, the first organic ever, proves it. But it also proves my solution won't work anymore.
So now what?
We find a new solution.
Why are you telling me this? Why help me?
You have altered the variables.
What do you mean?
The Crucible changed me, created new possibilities, but I can't make them happen. If there is to be a new solution, you must act. It is now in your power to destroy us. But be warned, others will be destroyed as well. The Crucible will not discriminate. All synthetics will be targeted. Even you are partly synthetic.
What exactly will happen?
Your Crucible device appears to be largely intact. However, the effects of the blast will not be constrained to the Reapers. Technology you rely on will be affected. But those who survive should have little difficulty repairing the damage. There will still be losses, but no more than what has already been lost.
But the Reapers will be destroyed?
Yes, but the peace won't last. Soon, your children will create synthetics, and then the chaos will come back.
There has to be another way.
There is. You could instead use the energy of the Crucible to seize control of the Reapers.
So, the elusive man was right after all.
Yes, but he could never have taken control, because we already controlled him.
But I can.
You will die. You will control us, but you will lose everything you have.
How can I control the Reapers if I'm dead?
Your corporeal form will be dissolved, but your thoughts and even your memories will continue. Your connection to your kind will be lost, though you will remain aware of their existence.
But the Reapers will obey me?
Yes. We will be yours to control and direct as you see fit. There is another solution. Synthesis.
And that is?
Add your energy to the Crucibles. The chain reaction will combine all synthetic and organic life into a new framework, a new DNA.
Explain how my energy can be added to the Crucible.
Your organic energy, the essence of who and what you are, will be broken down and then dispersed.
To do what, exactly?
The energy of the Crucible, released in this way, will alter the matrix of all organic life in the galaxy. Organics seek perfection through technology. Synthetics seek perfection through understanding. Organics will be perfected by integrating fully with synthetic technology. Synthetics, in turn, will finally have full understanding of organics. It is the ideal solution. Now that we know it is possible, it is inevitable we will reach synthesis.
Why couldn't you do it sooner?
We have tried a similar solution in the past, but it has always failed.
Why?
Because the organics were not ready. It is not something that can be forced. You are ready, and you may choose it.
I don't know.
Why not? Synthetics are already part of you. Can you imagine your life without them?
And there will be peace?
The cycle will end. The Reapers will cease their harvest, and the civilizations preserved in their forms will be connected to all of us. Synthesis is the final evolution of all life. The paths are open, but you have to choose.
Control them, destroy everything, or synthesis. Don't want the middle one.
disengage and head to the rendezvous point. I repeat, disengage and get the hell out of here.
Joker, listen. We have to go. Damn it.
Thank you.
And there's that nice tropical paradise they were always talking about.
Over, and the Reapers are helping to rebuild. Where once they threatened us with extinction, they now bring us the collective knowledge of the cultures that came before. As a galaxy, we can now live the lives we have wished for. Taking our first steps into a new and wonderful future, where organics and synthetics can coexist peacefully. With peace across the galaxy and with unlimited access to knowledge, to recover the greatness that was lost. And surpass it.
Wow, Chonka looks way different.
We will reclaim our worlds and the stars. As the line between synthetic and organic disappears, we may transcend mortality itself to reach a level of existence I cannot even imagine. And we will remember that this chance for a new life did not come without cost. No matter how far we advance, we will remember the sacrifices of those who made it possible. And we will remember Shepard. Because of him, I am alive. And I am not alone.
They're gonna be so up and running too.
Thank you.
Well, I'm going to end this stream here. Thanks for watching the ending of Mass Effect. Like the video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Follow me on Twitch if you have not already. Subscribe to me on YouTube if you have not already. Give the video a thumbs up. Like I already said, click the bell for all future notifications, and I'll see you guys next time.
The bloodletting has just begun.